This is Nankulam Vishnu and Shasta temple complex located in a beautiful lush green village with a tank. This is one of the best areas where you can see very very old murals. The Rishi has both his hands over the head and part of the body is actually within the earth. It is dug into the earth. The murals are very ancient, done with the vegetable and natural colors. They are very beautiful. Murals of Mahishasuramardini and Shankaranarayana deserve special mention. Shankaranarayana with half greenish and half white color, said remarkably beautiful mural. Pallivetta panels of Shasta, a mahout with its elephant, have got really Kerala style practices in temples. Each of the character in the mural has been given an individuality. There is a Markandeya embracing the Shivalinga while the Kala is trying to kill him. He is approaching with a danda and a pasha, and below is the Kala Kala Murti, the Kala Samhara Murti, the Kala Kala. And this type of murals, the stories in murals, are abundant on the walls of this Shasta temple. Varaha in the Pallivetta panel. That is the, you call it in the Pallivetta, it is the Panni, that is the Varaha, is Pannivetta, is the important part in temple traditions, it is drawn there. A beautifully carved pranala. Panel shows rishis, one of them wearing the typical axe is Parashurama. Then you can see the figures of gods and goddesses in full splendor. Krishna playing the flute with the gopikas around, a Vrindavan picture. An ancient Vyali with Indus Valley type ornaments around, and a beautiful Urdhvajanu Dwarapala. The importance is that his left hand is put within the ear so that he is listening to something. And above that, on a wooden panel, there is the picture of the rounded greenish earth and a half moon with the symbol of Rahu, the node, showing an astronomical eclipse. Thanks to Brahmashri Mullaneri Nambudripad for explaining some of the things. The Katyayini temple opposite the Vishnu also is a part of the complex, and there the famous Vazhipadu is Erettakudam.